Hi, this is Erica with Brightspace Support. In this video, we're going to show you a few things that can help you out if you find yourself in a situation where you need to teach remotely or your students need to learn remotely. The tools I'm going to feature in this video are Zoom and virtual classrooms, Kaltura Capture, discussions, and chat. The first tools I'm going to talk about are Zoom meetings and virtual classrooms. In both of these environments, you can create an online meeting space. You can set up a meeting time where you, your TAs, and your students can log into the classroom. Inside that classroom environment, you can use audio and video to lecture, present, and have conversation. You'll have the ability to allow students to speak and control the whiteboard. You can also share your screen with them or turn on the camera. Recorded sessions are available in your Brightspace course for students who weren't able to join the live session. Virtual classroom recordings are available only for 14 days, while Zoom meetings will remain indefinitely. The next tool we'll look at is Kaltura Capture. As you may already know, Kaltura is the tool we use to upload and view video. Kaltura Capture allows you to record video, edit it, and present it in your Brightspace course for later viewing. You could use this to record yourself lecturing with a camera or to narrate a PowerPoint or other type of presentation. The third tool I want to highlight is discussions. You may already be using discussions in your face-to-face course, but if you're teaching remotely or students are learning remotely, the discussion tool will be your home base for asynchronous conversation and question and answer. We have many guides on our website on how to set up forums and post discussion topics. The last tool I'll show you is a good old-fashioned chat tool. This basic tool allows users to have real-time chat. The tool is very simple, allowing only text. You can't use audio or video or create links in the chat, and it's only effective if people are logged in at the same time. All chat logs are saved and published so that users can review anything they might have missed in the chat. Those are the essential tools you'll want to know about if you're moving your course into a fully online environment. We have guides on our website talking about how to set these up step by step. And of course, if you need any additional help, you can always contact Brightspace Support at brightspace@vanderbilt.edu. Thanks for watching.